Welcome to Learning from Home. Our lesson today is Sense of Touch. My hands can feel. My hands can feel. Exercise 1. Circle the items you can touch. I can touch the cactus. I cannot touch the cloud. I can touch the towel. I cannot touch the moon. I can touch the flower. I cannot touch the rainbow. Rough or smooth? Exercise 1. Write under each picture rough or smooth. Rough, smooth, the ball is smooth, the rock is rough. Exercise 2. Circle the objects that you feel smooth when you touch them. The apple is smooth. I circle it. The shell is rough. I don't circle it. Cotton is smooth. Pineapple is rough. The ball is smooth. Circle the correct description of the figure. Pineapple, rough. Juice, smooth. Grass, smooth. Balloons, smooth. The apple, smooth. Bread, smooth. Cushion, smooth. Basket, rough. Rocks, they are rough. Paper, it's smooth. Strawberry, it's rough. And ice cube is smooth. Cold or hot? Complete by writing hot or cold beside each picture. Ice cubes are cold. Soup is hot. Juice is cold. Circle the things below that feel cold. Snowman is cold. Calculator isn't cold. Orange juice is cold. The hammer isn't cold. It's not cold. Snowflakes, they are cold. Teddy bear is not cold. Exercise 4. Observe the documents below. Circle the correct answer. In the figure 1, the boy will burn his hand. In the figure 2, the girl puts her hand under the cold water. Thank you.